Good evening, child. What are you doing out there? Here, take a seat and let me give you a ride. Very well, then. Godspeed to you, my child. Good evening, child. What are you doing out there? Here, take a seat and let me give you a ride. Yes, yes. Please, sit. This is a dangerous place to be hitchhiking. What is a precious young thing such as yourself doing out there? I have the Lord to protect me. Well, we have quite a ways ahead of us. May I ask, where is it you are traveling to? I just needed to get away.
You heretic!
This is a dangerous place to be hitchhiking. What is a precious young thing such as yourself doing out there? The Lord has brought you to me for a reason, then, and we shall discover. Well, we have quite a ways ahead of us. May I ask, where is it you are traveling to? Then I shall get you there before you are missed. Tell by the way you're dressed and present yourself, you have ones that love you. I was forsaken at birth by my mother and was raised by fathers who are no longer with us. What would your family say if they knew you were hitchhiking? Yes. To think someone else could have found you before I did. Thank you. funny how this world is, how God has set this path in front of me. You see, I have this itch I can't control. I try to run away from it, but it just brings me to you. It reminds me of the story of the scorpion and the frog. Are you familiar with it? There's more to it than that, but yes. I have made a vow with God to purge the heretics of this world. In exchange, he suppresses the itch. So it has come time to ask, are you a God-fearing woman? Excellent. What is the worst thing you have ever done? We all have, child. Let me take you into my flock. A person's faith can determine the outcome of their lives, as in the scripture of James 1:3. You know that the testing of your faith produces perseverance. Do you believe that everything happens for a reason, or is it just chaos? He works in mysterious ways.
And the four angels were loosed, which were prepared for an hour and a day and a month and a year, for to slay the third of man.
Will you be ready for his judgment? I should probably clear mine when I get home. All this talk is making me think of the days of my youth, the days in the church and in the hands of my father. It is truly such a pleasure to share the road with such young company. Yes, this old car can be so lonely. Good evening, child. What are you doing out there? Here, take a seat and let me give you a ride. Yes, yes. Please, sit. It appears we are nearing the end of our journey together, child.
I do wish we had more time together.